Chairman, sir, speaking on the bill of this amendment, sir, let me, before I go into the merit of the bill, I have a very general question or appeal that when India is attacked and India is the worst sufferer of terrorism in the world, we don't find that other any countries are speaking so much. But when in aviation Twin Tower is attacked, all countries of the world are making human cry. Why we could not bring this extreme terrorist activities in our countries, which is being perpetrated in every year, every day in the entire world? Is there any failure on our part? That's the question. Sir, the National Investigating Agency Act 2008 was brought with the object, quote, "For the last several years, there have been innumerable incidents of terrorist attacks, not only in militancy and insurgency affected areas and areas affected by left-wing extremism, but also in the form of terrorist attacks and bomb blasts, etc., in various parts of the hinterland and major cities. A large number of such incidents are found to have complex interstate and international linkage." Sir, through you, I bring to the attention of the Honorable Ministers expressions employed, interstate and international linkage. The question is whether by any of the clause amendment which is being brought, it is being diluted, or by bringing any of the clause, you are trying to take the power and interfering law and order, power of law and order of the states. This is the only thing. I will come this aspect, I will address later on. Firstly, I say that, sir, very correctly the amendment has been brought that clause 2, that it should be, shall be inserted, very correctly. This act shall be called as the National Investigation Agency Act 2008. Since the Honorable Home Minister is present here, I need, sir, to you I say, I need certain clarifications or certain answers. Under clause 2 Roman 3D, it has been said, defines two persons who commit a scheduled offense beyond India against the Indian citizens or affecting the interest of India. Then you come to clause 4 in section 3 of the Principal Act in subsection 2. After the word India, the words "and subject to any international treaty or domestic law of the concerned country outside India." Therefore, your object is that if any terrorism is done by any persons other who remains beyond the country, Act gives you power to proceed. But when you come to clause 4, then it's subject to any international treaty or domestic law of the concerned country. Will it whether really it will achieve your object. Is there any treaty with Pakistan? Because terrorism is, this country is, suffers from the terrorism, terrorist activities, mostly by the Pakistan. Do you have any treaty? If you do not have any treaty, how this act would be made applicable to Pakistan, any person against whom you can proceed with this? There the countries where the treaty is not there, then this clause has no application. It is really remain, it will remain in the statute book only, that I have bring a statute. But if the treaty is not there, you can't make it. If the treaty is not there with your Spain or any other country, I am not taking. If the treaty is not there, it will be futile. If it's there, I will take sometimes, sir. It will be futile, please.
The time allocated is very short.
It's a very important bill. I am just on merit. I am going on. This is therefore, this is the point which needs to be addressed. And since the Honorable Home Minister is there, I am sure that he will clarify this point. Sir, the question is speedy trial. And object is the speedy trial. I have a humble suggestion to you. Through you, sir, I am a humble suggestion to the Honorable Home Minister. Kindly fix up the time in the statute. I know it's now, it will not be mandatory. But make a clause also, I am suggesting. If time is extended, the special judge shall give reasons why time is being extended. Then he will be having an accountability. Since you are extending the time after retirement or after transfer, he will be remain with the file and will not finish the trial. That will also not accept it. Therefore, he should give the reason. Sir, how many terrorists, this 2008 Act, since inception of the 2008 Act, up to this 2019, we want to know how many terrorists have been hauled up? Sir, the special judge, designated special judge is concerned. The question is, sir, whether you are creating a post for the special judge or you are empowering the present special session judge with that power. If you are empowering the session judge with that power, then it will not be helpful, because this PT session judge is already overburdened with the cases. He can't do it. If you create special judges court appointment, filling the creation of the post is also necessary. If post is created, only in that case it can be done. It will be helpful. If it is not, post is not created, it will not be helpful. Yes. Sir, power, then the women trafficking, the Honorable MMS was submitted. The kindly see, I have read the object. If it is an interstate, it is an international, then the women trafficking, you apply your power. No difficulties. But it is only within the state itself. Then if you interfere, then you are interfering with the state's power. Then you are hitting the federalism itself.
Yes,
how can you do it? In the localities. How within the local area? If it is not involved, the interstate or the inter, you cannot. Mr. Satyapalji said about that, this act should not be misused. I also support that.
Thank you.
Please. This act should not be misused. You are referring to West Bengal case. There the central government report is that the West Bengal government has made extensive cooperation in that matter. This is on record. So far the Badwan's blast case is concerned. This is on record, it is there. Therefore, that's why this act, at no circumstances, this act should not be misused, abused for achieving any political gain. Whoever is either in the political party, power doesn't remain with any party forever.
Someone comes, someone goes, someone comes. Thank you very much, Sri. Sir, I will finish it. You have given me very minimum. No, 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 the point is, kindly, please be kind to me. Please have the conclusion. Sir, time, please have the conclusion. Sir, I am just, another one point, I will finish it. I will just finish it.
What is the special, I have one suggestion.
Please,
very fast.
Last suggestion.
Very constructive. I am very constructive. Since the Honorable Home Minister is there, sir, I will request you. Sir, I will request you, so far these cases are concerned, when you are appointing special judges, designated judges, kindly consider also for the appointment of the special public prosecutors who will be having much knowledge on this subject. This is very important. It is not, these are the subjects that normally cannot be done like a cyber crime. A prosecutor is needed who understands the cyber law.
Thank you.
This is lacking. This lacking has to be fulfilled.
Please.